Welcome to this 2024 matchup between Harpeth Honey Bears and your Ensworth Tigers. We'll start with our starting lineups. First, for Harpeth Hall, number 6, Kate Burley. Number 10, Sophia Mendoza. Number 11, Jamie Denton. Number 13, Chloe Graham. Number 14, Charlotte Myers. Number 16, Gracie Lucas. Number 18, Emery Sonsino. Number 25, Liza Bertani. Number 32, Taylor McCall. Number 36, Liza Brown. Number 37, Mary Claire Smith. And number 30, Mia Stewartson. And now, for your starting lineup for the Ensworth Tigers. Number 2, Lana Goosebanks. Number 7, Grace Passable. Number 13, Grace Thompson. Number 14, Haley Scott. Number 15, Reese Figueroa. Number 16, Gracie Lane. 18, Sophie Gill. Number 20, Emerson Bone. Number 21, Lily Sykes. Number 25, Meredith Whitson. 26, Charlotte Garza. And 27, Camilla Garza. And now, if you would please rise, if able, remove your caps for our national anthem. All right, on the draw, we've got Grace Hasselbeck and Taylor McCall. Finish! Shuttle time, Sophie Gill.
possession game. Shot attempt by Murray, but it's not so high. Ball remains tight.
There it
is. Pass by Emerson Boone. Score! Ends the Tigers. Safety kill from Emerson Boone. Possession Tigers.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Yeah,
that's
orange numbers.
Look at that. Let's go! Off the side of the net. Final of control. 37 minutes left. Score. At the right corner, she scores to tie the game at one. Yeah.
starts the rally. Let's go! Go!
Back by the goal.
Shuts up by the business, goes high. Possession of the team Tigers. Showing your patience on the possession, we got a 2-1 ball game.
Let's go, keep it up.
Hassel back in the call, back on the draw. Shooting space called. Charlie Mallers will have an attempt on the inbound. Finds Lily Sykes. Pulling back to SMB. Ball reversal. Nicely done.
Nice, girls!
Shut up, like recent years. It was just why.
Oh,
Tigers.
Left in the first period. Your Ensworth Tigers 3. Oh, there's one. Back in the draw. Has a back in the court.
Let's go, Grace. Let's go, Sophie.
Balls up. Punch hard by Grace. Stick checked. And charge is called Hoover Ball. Ball out of bounds! Tiger Ball!
Set the ball again. Has it back in the call on the draw. 12 left, your Tigers. 4 Harper Power. First score. Left controlled by the home goals. To the ball comes out of it. On the left side.
Thank you.
7-10 goes high.
Right seat.
Possession retained Harpeth. It gets checked to the power possession retains Honeyberry. Shot by Charlotte Myers. Score! Makes your score Harpeth Hall 2, your Tigers 4. 1:13 remaining in the first period. Possession, Honey Bears. Foul call on Ensworth in the evening. Taking the call. Taking the call with the score in the evening. Chuck wins the score. Your Ensworth Tigers 4 and your Hammers 3. Oh, a great attempt at the end of the quarter from Gill to Disney's. At the end of one, Burns and Tigers 4, Hockett Hall 3.
Grace!
The second quarter, your Ensworth Tigers will be shooting in the North Grove, and the Bears in the South. Pass it back to McCall and Joel.
Is there a way you can, like, use your hand to, like, help me out with that? It's gotta be something. Are you gonna be close to, like, miles?
Stop that made by the SU. And the return shot from Meredith Whitson finds the back of the net. That's the Tigers stay with it to take a 5-3 lead.
Thank you.
Jazz controlled by the Heat Bay. The call comes a little bit. Shooting space. Myers with the shot on the 8 minute.
He probably was.
Go, Sharp!
And another goal, Sharp Williams.
On this end down here now.
Fake 26 left in the second. The Tigers 5. Four.
4-0 on freeze.
Snatched down by number 36, falls the ground. Lost the ball. Picked up by Lily Sykes. Outlet to Camilla. Camilla Pollins her way down the middle of the field. Finds an open field. Tigers! 6-4. With 7:33 left in the second.
I'm yelling.
Really?
I'm yelling. I
turned
that all the way around.
Sophie, yeah.
I normally just
from Kendall Garza.
Let's go!
Don't
think
you're a problem.
That's three. No, I hear none of that. Sometimes it's a good song. Okay. I like that. Like, catch my attention, but most of the time I hear nothing.
With the possession down the left side, Tigers. Tired of possession. Baseline finds the upper right corner. Goal, Meredith Whitson, Tigers 7, Harpeth Hall 4, 6 minutes and 4 seconds left to go. First half. Comes out of the scrum. to the distance. Shot attempt check. This will make a meter attempt.
And she finds the back of the net! 4-9 for a lead for your Ensworth Tigers. Just over 3 minutes remaining in the first half. Your Ensworth Tigers 9 and Harper Park 4. Balls nicked way up in the air. Not falling in by the
ground.
Foul call on Ensworth. Going to be pretty bad.
Clock.
Clock.
The clock never started.
Lines of run.
Come out to the middle, goes baseline, scored by Lines of Brown. Takes your score, ends with times 9, but the hell 5. Yellow card on Grace Hasselberg for the dangerous shot. And foul three. 1:33 remaining in the half.
Oh! As that finds the back of the net from Charlotte Mills to make it a 9-6 ball game. The drive is on. They have Camilla Garza with Tanner McCall. 34 seconds in. Opportunity. Your Tigers take the shorthanded goal to take a 10-6 lead. I'd say stick around, get some hot chocolate to keep yourself warm, but I don't think we have any. Maybe get to the tennis center, get yourself warmed up in there. You don't want to miss the second half.
Yeah. second half, we'll have Camille Garza and Tim McCall back on the call.
The Tigers will be heading to the south goal. Charles up in the air. Pounded down by possession, Honeybear. That ends the man down. That was a pass. That's Tiger Ball. Sights will be clear. Pass from Sophie Gill and finish by Whitson. Everybody in the same lines lined up and possession controlled by the Tigers, Sophie Gill. Sophie Gill resets, stop by Mills Jason. Ball's up, meter gets flipped back up, control, Honeybear. Nice stop by Mills Jason. Started by the goalie, Mills Jason. First stop, finish
by the call from Myers. Tigers. Charlotte Garza. Finds her outlet. It is Scott. Finds Sophie Durian right side. Fans who keep the cheers to a positive. Thank you. Possession controlled by the Tigers. And for some reason, the local ball fans are screaming loudly. It's a foul, or it's going to be Tigers' ball. With possession, up the ball advancing. Thank you.
and 75 is Sawyer Myers. That was not a good shot. That was a dangerous shot move. A dangerous shot call. Sure what the call is, but it is
offsetting foul. Offsetting foul.
Called space. And the turnover by the Honey Bears, brought up by the field on the left side by Grace Hassebeck. Oh, and the turnover. Trying to make the out of points. It'll be a little bit better. Shooting space called, questionable. We've got an 8-meter. Tigers 11, Honey Bears 10. Honey Bears have capitalized on the 8-meters tonight. We've got a great ball game here. We've got 11-10 Tigers, 4:17 left in the third. Timeout taking Tigers. Thank you. Academy is chasing them. Tigers are running. Thank you.
Thank you.
puts your Tigers up 12-10 with 7:54 remaining in the fourth.
Come on! Let's go, Tigers! Thank you.
Sean Ryan has hit the score. The Lions are trying to score. He got the score.
Thank you.
Once again, we're going to keep the cheers positive in the game.
Let's finish the game strong here, Tigers and Honey Bears.
Thank you.
It'll be the first team that scores to win.
Thank you. I'm in the middle right now. Wait, if we win, the other entities will be able to win.
And then this foul right here, where the girls have to trip.
Right here. And then they come out and go over this. That's the most crucial point.
Got it.
saw you.